I often meet people that are living in the darkest place of their lives. From the outside, you can see them, they are successful. They have all the things, material things that you can even imagine. But inside, it's a hell. And you often don't see this. And you often don't talk about this in corporate world. Do you agree? You don't go into corporation and talk about pain that you have in your personal life. But would you agree that your personal life is very connected to business life? And it can have a huge impact on your productivity in business.